Don't be angry. Act one. Outside the church.
That's brother and sister. I forgot their names.
Oh, I forgot their names also, but you know what? It's okay. You're Cursillistas.
Brad, sis!
Oh, no, I remember. It's Sister Mirna and Brother Ed Morales. Hi, sis, how are you?
Good.
Where are you going?
We're going to Mass.
Okay, we are going there too.
We're going there too.
We're serving.
Act two, after the Mass.
OMG!
What's up, sister?
Oh my God, when I went to sacristy to bring the gospel book,
yes,
Father told me something.
What is that?
Dress code!
Oh, what happened? Yes, I noticed that. Your skirt is too short.
Well, you know, sis, because when I bought this from Goodwill, It is size 12. But after washing it, it's now size 2.
Oh my gosh! No wonder. No, don't worry.
But anyway, the reason why I got the dress code is because when I lifted the gospel book, my skirt even went up. And when I bowed down, it was embarrassing, sis.
Oh my goodness. Good thing that you two, you're not alone, sis. Because I got the same thing. Our coordinator told me not to wear a sleeveless dress. And also, she said that somebody complained to her because a parishioner said they got distracted when I was giving communion. They saw my bling bling instead of the Lord. I was so embarrassed too.
It's okay, sis. Let's offer it to our Father.
Yes, let's leave it up to our Father. Okay, we'll see you later. Bye.
Act three, apostolic action.
Hi, Steve.
How are you? No apostolic? No apostolic action?
Oh yeah. He's here somewhere. He's here somewhere. Vitoy!
I need my diaper choice more grammatic teachers for me more.
Let's go.
Oh my God,
see you
apart on
here.
See you in the practice.
Okay, sis.
Vitoy.
And they all live happily ever after.
We need to pray for them. We need to pray harder. Act 4, technical difficulty.
Yeah.